मुश्किलें आएंगी रे जीवन की इस दौड़ में, लाखों लाख जवान लगे हैं नौकरियों की।
In retrospect, 1973 was a turnaround year for Indian theatre. Safdar Hashmi moved away from the Indian People's Theatre Association over ideological differences, and Janam was born.
Jannatamanch actually began before 73. That is our formal beginning. Before that, a group of theatre enthusiasts who were interested in doing theatre which was linked to society. So, you know, call it social theatre, call it political theatre, whatever. That's what was the starting point.
In the shadow of the emergency, it was impossible to do large indoor plays. The broken trade unions needed theatre to reorganize, but had no funds. A new kind of theatre was needed, and Safdar stepped in, filling the gap with large plays of activism out in the open for mass audiences of thousands. The first of these, Machine, a short piece about industrial workers who want a place to park their bicycles and a canteen that serves tea.
जी हाँ, ये है मशीन, लोहे की मशीन, कारखाने की मशीन। मशीन का है एक मालिक और बहुत से पुर्जे, यानी कि मजदूर।
मैं हूँ मजदूर, मशीन का एक पुर्जा। तनख्वाह मांगो तो मुश्किल, ना मांगो तो मुश्किल, छुट्टी मांगो तो छटनी, और बोनस मांगो तो चटनी।
मशीन इज अ प्ले विच इज एट वन लेवल वेरी सिंपल, इट्स पोएट्री। It's not in verse, but it's poetic prose, and the metaphors that it uses is excellent literature.
मैं तो वो औरत हूँ
जिसके हाथों को दर्द की पैनी छुरियों ने घायल कर दिया है, एक औरत जिसका।
Then came औरत, one of Janam's most successful productions.
इस घर में काम करने आई है, आराम करने नहीं।
He was quite extraordinary in the sense that he brought theatre to the common man. In a way that very few people had done before him. It was a kind of cultural interface with people at large. He made street theatre not only popular, but he brought it a certain quality. It was worthwhile in all the theatrical values that you can think of.
Many a time, we as a group feel the need to do campaign plays. अब कैंपेन के अंदर बहुत सारी पॉलिमिक्स इन्वॉल्व होती है, दैट द एंटायर पॉलिमिक्स इन्वॉल्व्ड इन दैट पर्टिकुलर कैंपेन वी ट्राई टू इंटीग्रेट दैट इनटू आवर प्ले।
हिज होल आइडिया वाज टू रीच आउट टू वर्किंग क्लास पीपल, यू नो, एंड ही वाज अ यू नो ट्रू मार्क्सिस्ट, आई वुड से। ही कुड राइट वेल, ही कुड परफॉर्म वेल, ही कुड मोटिवेट पीपल वेल, he was well read person, he had lots of qualities, he had the ability to communicate, even say profound things in a very simple way, so he could touch people's soul, he was very convincing.
Safdar was an exceptional person, he was very committed, he wrote things with humor as well as with strong political content, he wrote a lot for children. And the work that he was doing was very vital. It has been due to the single-minded commitment of Mala after he passed away to carry on the work he was doing without diluting it in any way.
His theatre had catapulted Safdar Hashmi into a rallying force. He would regularly gather artists and intellectuals around issues of the day. Emergency, the anti-Sikh riots and the trade union strikes.
At the same time, he was aware of the danger.
In Lucknow, a group of street theatre people performing in Aminabad, they were, during a performance, they were attacked, but this is not a rare occurrence. We have also been attacked on two occasions during a performance. They were attacked by the police, but what was different there compared to what happened to us was that they were brutally beaten up right there.
Which is what the people who attacked Safdar were afraid of, that his plays were having too much of an impact. He would soon become the conscience you know, of that cause, and they couldn't afford that.
The reaction to the attack on Janam was huge, absolutely huge. Safdar, I mean, the attack happened on the 1st of January, Safdar died on the 2nd. On the 3rd of January in the morning, for his final journey to the crematorium, there were about 15,000 people who marched that day. Completely spontaneous. Immediately after that, across the country, there were protest actions that took place.
One would like to say, arm the whole people, then we will defend ourselves, because 100 gundas against one unarmed man or a band of artists, performers, is not, they cannot possibly cope with this sort of thing. It should be then, let's all be given weapons. We perform, we have our own guns, we kill or get killed.
This kind of a poet, artist, intellectual, painter, writer, ask you the kind of work he is, the range of work and the potential that man can be hit by a goon and he is to be dead? Is that what happens just outside Delhi, which is only 14 minutes distance from here? Do we expect from this to happen? If it happens to Safdar Hashmi, what is left in this country?
Well, in terms of the new wave, which directors brought the best out of you?
My views on my directors and the new wave can be reserved for a later date. What is very important right now, Safdar Hashmi, member of the Communist Party of India Marxist and a well-known cultural activist, was murdered in broad daylight by the followers of a Congress I supported candidate. Apart from working in theatre, Safdar also contributed to the cinema as a critic, actor and commentator. We filmmakers and film lovers wish to register our protest against a system that on the one hand claims to promote creativity and on the other connives in the murder of cultural activities.
He was murdered actually performing the play that I have done about 50 shows of. You know, Chakka Jam was about workers. I'm getting goosebumps, to be honest, talking about it, because it doesn't seem like it's been that many years. It was such a shock that it took me, I think, years to even reconcile to the fact that this had actually happened. Safdar was such an amazing human being. It's a bit of a cliche, when people die, then you sort of make them into heroes. But genuinely, he was one of those few people, I would say, who was an amazing person, an absolutely genuine person. So even when we would perform, from a small child to an old person, he was like a magnet. There was an aura about him, and even he was very friendly. He never imposed his own beliefs. He was from the left party, but he would never want any of us to be part of it, or like he wouldn't impose it on us. And it's not like he was like, you know, when we think of an activist, we think of this angry person who's fighting the world. He wasn't that kind of a person. He was just a very affectionate person who was full of life, who embraced everybody. There was this lovely song that he used to sing in the group we used to sing.
Singer from
life. I'm not a singer at all.
It doesn't matter.
लाल झंडा लेकर कॉमरेड आगे बढ़ते जाएंगे तुम नहीं रहे इसका गम है पर फिर भी लड़ते जाएंगे
लाल झंडा लेकर कॉमरेड आगे बढ़ते जाएंगे तुम नहीं रहे इसका गम है पर फिर भी लड़ते
सफदर आज हमारे बीच नहीं है मगर वो जिंदा है उस लक्ष्य उस मकसद के साथ जिसके लिए उसने कुर्बानी दी
लाल देश धर के आई मौत तेरे द्वार पर मगर तुझे न चल सके चली गई वो हार कर हजार देश धर के आई मौत तेरे द्वार पर मगर तुझे न चल सके चली गई वो हार कर
नई शुरुआत संकरा तुझे मिली नई उमर
अगर कहीं है स्वर्ग तो उतार ला जमीन पर तू जिंदा है तू जिंदगी तू जीत में अभी
I'm gonna go to the top, 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 I'm gon